I love waiting for this game to load. Oi! Why is my headset nodding? Excuse me. Put it in the wrong line, hold up. Oh, great start. Ah, there we go. Head over to Big Rick's Custom Order to install new visual vehicle customization items to your valet fleet. Why is it still not fucking... What the fuck? Oh, putting in the wrong one still, bro. I'm fucking retarded. There we go. Assad, dude, welcome back to the channel. Today we're playing some more Mafia 3, so let's get into it. Welcome to new boards. I've actually never said that word in the fucking series. Racing, alright. So there's racing available, 12 races. Races come in two classes, sport and exotic. Sport class races focus on performance, yep, and endurance. Okay, and nerve. Your first race event, figure 8, is now available. Find it on your minimap. We will do those later. Why is Lincoln walk that way? I like you're my controller. Where am I? Okay, so what did we just do? We just killed the guy, didn't we? I'm hoping that's what we did last episode. Let me check. Okay, I'm not sure if I deleted episode or not. So I'm just saying, let you guys read this just in case I did. Because like my files were all messed up and seeing they're all over the place. So, Doc Justin's dead. The drug racket was running in French Ward's mines now. Okay, swung by. Vito kicked him over to develop a treatment in case of dynamite. And those of us who ain't Ed Higgs, it means I can... Okay, so I got more health in dynamite. Wait, is that... No, that's the newest. So we just killed that guy. I think I deleted that episode by accident. So, sorry, that's my bad. Maybe not, I don't know. We'll find out. What are you doing? This is a one-way road. So we gotta go see Dominic Devin for the latest on the judge. We'll go see what the judge has to say. Oh fuck. Mate, you're in a bright blue van. What? Why does this guy really think he's not going caught? He's in a bright blue van. Friggin' look at that. Like, how's that not suspicious at all? And he's wearing a suit.
I got a name for your judge. Cornelius Holden. He just made a call to Luke. Cornelius is 60. The dipshits of this state first elected him to the Fifth Circuit in 1951. There's something else okay. You should know.
What?
Those two men are Lamont Harris and Trey McCall. They were killed by a man named Hollis Dupree.
Yeah, I heard he gunned them down when they showed up to his house asking for help.
Hollis claims he was in self-defense, said he thought they were there to kill him. Cornelius is the judge that's presiding over the trial.
So killing him might kick up a lot of noise.
Cornelius is an entitled southern asshole. Killing him is going to do a lot more than kick up some noise. Hopefully, it'll send a message that is long past the time that those cocksuckers went extinct. That's the car down there that Lou was talking about.
What, so we have to get that?
That thing armored?
I pulled the work order for it. It's a complete custom job. Tough as hell.
Aw, shit.
It'll take a pounding, but it won't be impossible. Cornelius is scheduled to leave any time now, so this is your window.
You follow a set route?
Not since the trial started, but he still makes a stop or two on the way home. So, you can either hit him then, or go after him when he's driving around.
All right.
All right. Okay. So we've got to follow him. Okay. Cool. I'll probably try get him while he's stopped or something. If that doesn't work, well... We'll follow him. We'll see what's going down. We'll see how hard it is.
And watch out for the cops.
Oh, what? I gotta watch... Oh, fuck. I gotta watch out for cops as well. Can we... I was about to take this car and then realize it was just across the street still. Okay, I haven't played this game in a while. Like I always do. I always, like, stop playing. Because it's, like... It's a fun game. Like, the story is really interesting. But it's just, like, repetitive. It's just... Do this, go to this racket, you know, get, let's hold to that, kill this guy, do this, Do damage, kill this guy, like nice. It's like
goddamn chore. I'm about ready for my medicine.
Where's this health pack at? Where is this health pack at, bro? Did I miss it? I missed it. Yeah, oh shit, he's leaving. Oh shit. No, I was getting health. Oh, wrong way, this way. Please don't tell me someone failed me because I lost him. Oh, I still got my car, man. Get in. What are you stopping for? Go. So I was thinking with the rackets, I might, so this is like, you go to three different places, and then like the fourth one's where you, like, where you actually kill the guy, but it's the place that you've already been as well. So I might just do like, that one place where you have to kill the guy, rather than just showing me getting the damage done. Just let me know if you guys want to see that, other than like a full episode of like one racket. I can do like three and then this will be like the next episode. If that makes sense to you guys. That made more sense in my head. I got a shotgun, really? Do I have any nades? Oh, I do, okay. Throw that. Go. Yeah, I killed him. That was easy. Sweet. I think I drove into a wall. Okay, let's get out of here now. Let's go to escape, don't we? Let's go this way, because there's a cop down there. Oh, what's that, mate? Oh, we just wanted to leave the area. Okay, they're still searching me. Still searching for me. I don't think this cop will notice me, though. Oh, they don't. Oh, shit. Okay. That was a lot easier than it should have been. Oh, that's right. Well, the poor scumbag. See what I mean? Like, it's just like, kill this guy and then do this amount of damage on the next area. And you know, it's just getting repetitive with like playing and editing them. And like, just, I don't know. I might just try for like the next couple episodes and see how like you guys like it. So I'm not going so odd. Like all this, maybe if it's entertaining, maybe this one, cause I gotta actually like kill him. But the other parts, I'll see how I do it. Honestly, I don't know how I'm going to do it. I'm just going sort of not wing it, but I don't know. It's just the idea I have, so we'll see what goes down. Or come on, game, don't freeze. Game. There we go. Why do you do that? You know, you expect that from an old game, like 360 and PS2 games, or like this game, like, come on, this, like, the new generation, you should not be freezing. I get that, like, they're more powerful and they got a friggin' render more, but, like, you should make it at least under the power of, the maximum power of the Xbox. And there's a friggin' cast up there. I'm gonna make that a separate video as well. Rather than just blend it in with the story. Because I want to do the races, so I reckon that would be cool. I'm glad that they added that in as well. It's honestly a really cool feature that should have been in the game at the start. Oh, what? Oh, we gotta talk to Donovan. Did that change? Oh, no. It's...
Go ahead and drive. There's something I need to play for you. You okay. Want to hear Marcano tear Uncle Lou a new one?
Lou Marcano was bribing a district judge named Cornelius Holden, is that correct?
Sal Marcano spent a lot of money getting Holden in his pocket. A lot of money. Judges like that don't come cheap. And with Holden out of the picture, Sal had to find someone else to legalize gambling.
And that person was State Senator Walter Jacobs.
That's right.
You had one fucking job, Lou. Now it's to keep holding him one goddamn piece to left in that room.
What was I supposed to do? He wouldn't listen, Sal. It ain't my fault.
Not that's ever your goddamn fault. I swear, if you wasn't my brother, I'd clip you myself.
Now listen here. I know a guy.
See
it. A state senator named Jacobs. He's on the Revenue and Fiscal Affairs Committee. Has a lot of influence.
Can we get to him?
Already have. He has a thing for fucking on women who ain't his wife.
I don't want to twist this guy's balls out of the gate, you understand? We need to be smart about this.
Yeah, of course. How about I throw him a fundraiser on the riverboat? Show him a real nice time. Get him laid, all that shit.
This goddamn casino got me tapped, you understand? This goes down to shit and we're fucked, all of us.
Well, I'll pick the guests myself. Make sure they know what's what. Then we'll take a nice long cruise down the bayou, get them all liquored up. Once he sees that payday, Jacob is gonna do whatever we want.
Lou Marcano knew everyone. I mean, politicians, merchants, lawyers, bankers. He insisted on being called Uncle Lou and was basically the Santa Claus of the French ward.
According to the police reports, Mr. Marcano and Mr. Jacobs were killed during a fundraiser on a riverboat.
The thing about the bayou is it's a very big place. You could blow the living shit out of everything in sight and no one would even notice.
Shit.
Ready to go when you are.
Assume you already mapped out where the riverboat's gonna go.
Lou's pretty fastidious about that kind of thing. Always follows the same path when he goes cruising through the bayou. Doesn't want anything to happen to his beloved Delphine.
Gonna be the least of his problems. You recon the area?
There's an old coal dumper that they have to sail past. I've already got it rigged to blow. You just need to connect the primer cord to each block and then set it off. Detonator's down by your feet.
All right.
Isolate and kill. Lincoln Clay's specialty. What's wrong? It's the boat thing, isn't it?
Not saying it is, not saying it ain't.
You need to get over it. You were on, what, 40, 45 PBRs in country?
52. That's not the point. You don't know what it's like to get onto a boat knowing full well the damn thing's gonna sink? Gets old, man.
Look, you blow the coal dumper. Boom. It hits the boat. Then you jump on board and kill Lou and those other assholes. 50-50, you don't even get wet.
50-50?
40-60, but still.
Didn't... I've been swimming before, why doesn't... Maybe that was a metaphor, because... It's from the army, obviously his boat got shot at and sunk, and he had to swim or some shit while getting shot at. Is he coming with us? Nah, he's not coming with us.
30-70 at the worst.
Alright, thank you. How do I get in? I feel like an... Oh, shit! I feel like a scrub. I don't know how to jump. Wait, is there... Oh, there's a ladder here. There's a ladder. You don't jump. There's a friggin' ladder. Alright. So that's... Okay. I should really learn, like... I should play this game more often. It's a fun game. It's just repetitive. Like, my commentaries. So what do? We just... Wait, is anyone here? Oh, there is. There's like two people. Oh god, they're all under me. Like, I came up here first, actually.
Goddamn diddlers.
Hopefully they don't come up. Throw that over there so they get distracted.
I'll track down that sound.
I'll track down that sound.
But why is two of them going?
I got no doubt whatever's causing that racket is here.
Oh shit.
I see you, motherfucker.
No, you don't. You don't see anything. Go away. Jump, Lincoln. Jump. How do I jump? Fuck. Square? Not square. Is it square? No, it's X. How do I jump in this game? Why am I doing this for? I don't need to do this. And bam! I'm just wasting my time now. Why did I do this for?
That was the best fucking fucking shine I ever had. All I had was some, like one sub or two. Okay, maybe it was three or four, but I swear on my mama's grave, it was some good stuff.
Okay, where's this last one? It's right there. Come on, mate. I know you want to. Come on.
The hell?
That's right, boy. Come closer.
Boy's done.
No, you're done. Get ready.
Get him off of me.
Oh, hey, no. Get away, you redneck incest motherfucker. That's right. You can't compare with Lincoln. There we go. Don't enter a cutscene. Okay. We'll go over here. Oh, we gotta go over here anyway. I was gonna come here to get this friggin' collectible thing. And bah. Open it. You take so long to open doors, Lincoln, you know that? So long, man. Detonate it. Oh, that's a big boat. Holy shit. Oh my god, that's a... Yes! No! That's like, just hit the boat. Lincoln, run! You're in there, I think.
We hit something!
Ain't none for you to worry about. Let's get you upstairs. You're fan out. Watch the rest of the boat. This sure shit wasn't an accident.
Nah, it was. It just randomly blew up. Why were the bad people there? Oh, because they were driving past it. They were probably stopping there. Kind of, holy shit. Alright. We'll go... Can we get from there? Yeah, we can. We'll go there. Lincoln doesn't like getting wet, so we'll go with Lincoln. And we'll go over here. I still don't know how to jump, so, like... I don't know how that's going to work. Can we come from here? I don't think we can. Oh, it's Y. What the hell? I pressed Y before. No, we can't. Damn it. We gotta get in the water. I tried blinking. I'm sorry. Jump, mate. Do it. Holy shit. Alright, mate. What the hell? Hi, ma'am. Hi. Dude, some guy to my left was like getting sucked around. They're so glitzy in water. I can't get up from there. Oh, shit. You know there's like a dock right there? You know you just can swim, right? Like, holy shit! That's a fucking alligator! Run! Holy shit! Go, Lincoln! Go! They're gonna die! Oh, shit! They're getting killed! No, go away! Oh, shit! Get up! Oh, my god! Holy, they're all getting killed by a friggin' alligator, bro. Holy shit. Wow. Oh, okay, this way. I did not expect that. That scared the shit out of me. Alright, let's go get this armor. Hey guys, I'm just getting this armor, right? Shit, there's so... Okay, so they were downstairs, I'm guessing. God, the fucking screams and shit, bro. I totally forgot about the... Oh, shit, they're freaking... They're right there.
Do your fucking job and find it.
Oh, shit. No. Oh, see, that's the wrong person. That is a good person. Where's this guy? Oh shit, what the hell are you doing there? I did that too early. Oh no. Sweet, okay. Go in here.
Over there.
I'm not sure if we had to take over rackets anymore. Cause this said I had to do damage to the place, but I just did the friggin' straight into it. Oh, this guy righty. Oh shit. Over here. Oh no! Why you still have shotguns for? That's unfair gameplay. Let's get my shotgun out, actually. You know, let's make it fair. Oh, I shot the friggin'. There you go. I missed it. No, come on, come on, come on. I don't have any health packs. Can you reload more than one bullet, Lincoln, please? Thank you. Come on. Fucking die. Dude, this is insane. Now we're getting to like the grunt of all the friggin'. Oh no 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 no! Run, Lincoln! What are you stuck on? Why is there a chair there for? Okay, second attempt. Is everyone in here dead? Please say yes. Do we already have armor? Okay, I think they are all dead. This is good. Oh shit, mate. Oh Jesus, alright. Oh no, they're not dead. Damn it! This isn't happening. Is that C4? God damn, you motherfuckers better start listening. They must realize we have to get off this. Oh, you can't throw it? Are they all dead? They all die. This simply too much. No, they didn't all die. That's what I'm saying. You shooting me? Okay, they're up there. Okay, so I killed everyone on this floor. Are you kidding me? Holy shit. What are they? Are you? Cause I'm right here, bro. Yeah, well, I came in to kill your boss, but you guys are in the way. Lincoln, what are you going there for? You got headshotted, Lincoln. I don't know how you didn't die. Get my shotgun out. Bam. Bam. No. Die, bro, die. Come on. Lincoln, reload your gun other than one bullet, please. How did you not die, bro? Fucking maniac right there. There we go. Die, thank you. And you're not dead. You took two fucking shotgun bullets from that range and didn't die. How? Where's Uncle Lou at? Why is... What the hell? Ah! Hi! Holy shit! That guy did a fucking front flip off, bro. I don't know if I should pick up his machine gun. We'll take it, may as well. Hi, ma'am. Oh, sick, ma'am, are you right? Sam, she's fine. She's not even friggin' like messed by it. Oh, shit. That guy went off. Poor guy. One happy. Oh, fucking headshot. Let's go, boys. Okay, where are you? Let's just pop him. There we go. Oh, shit, there's a lot. What is that shotgun, bro? Heal up. Oh, it's out of ammo. No. Hey, where's this shotgun at? There we go. Ah! I missed him. Heal up, bro. They're taking so much health off me. They're like really fucking. I don't remember it being this hard. I guess we are getting pretty like far into the game. You didn't die. I saw you in head, bro.
Get away, god damn it. Boys, don't let nobody off this ship, you hear me? The zombie who did this is here, and I want him dead.
Oh shit. Okay. Everything's fallen. Oh, come on.
Lou, you fucking maniac. You gotta let these
shut up. Where did Sky go? Okay. There was a guy up here. Maybe it was the captain. I still got that armor. Fuck. We don't need it.
Nobody. We gotta move. I will not have my re-election.
No. Wait. Come on. Where'd they go? Get back here, Lou. Holy shit, there's a lot in here.
Your ass is getting out of here.
Okay, we're just talking about them that they come to me. There are a lot in here. Holy shit. What? They just burnt themselves. Good job, guys. Get that. Hey! Are they behind the friggin' stage? What the hell? Oh shit, no. Get back behind cover. Lincoln, cancel Lincoln! Fuck me, my help. Yeah, come on, you're dead. You're done, mate. Come on, headshot him. You dead? There's a guy up there still. There's a guy right there, fuck. Oh, actually. Put that knight up there. He can't move. What? That killed him? Good. It's like, that didn't kill him, bro. That guy didn't die. No, you got a shotgun. You're not getting me from there, bro. Oh, we gotta climb up a friggin' ladder? What the hell? I said the hell. How does that sound like Xbox at all? Okay, we're going in here? Sweet. We're gonna kill Lou right now.
That's far enough, you wop asshole!
What the fuck, Lou?
Take another look at me, bitch. You think I give a shit about some politician?
Please, I don't even know what's going on.
Oh shit. Lincoln, kill him already. Oh no, oh shit. It's gonna fucking explode. Kill him already, Lincoln, come on. Kill him! That blew up a lot faster than I thought it would. Holy shit. That blew up like. Holy shit. I thought it was going to take like a minute or so to blow. I'm not freaking 10 seconds. Oh, Lincoln got fucking burnt again. He's right there. He's in fucking pain. Ooh, a knife? Alright. Yay, we get to kill him. Hey. Why can't I run for? Why am I sneaking? He knows I'm here. Ah! Jesus. Is he blind now or something? Like, his aim's terrible. Look at him. Come on, matey. Come here. Come on. You can see me running from. He still missed. Ah! Okay, now he got me. Now he's got me. Oi! Eps. Play suit me.
Hello, Lou.
Hello.
I got money. You can have it.
I don't care about money.
Just don't kill me. I don't want your money. I want you to send a message to your brother.
Yeah. Anything. Oh, just say it. Just say it.
Did he kill him or did he rape him? Or did he do both?
Lord almighty.
Oh, okay.
Explosion aboard a riverboat. Local businessman Louis Marcano also lost his life, along with dozens of other wealthy donors there to attend a political fundraiser.
When Lincoln left his gutted body on a statue commemorating Andrew Jackson, people were horrified. I mean, how could that be anything but a political statement?
Yeah. Goddamn motherfucking piece of shit! Lou's dead. They found him tied to that statue of Andrew Jackson over the French ward. He was gutted like a goddamn catfish.
Jesus Christ, Pops.
This was that goddamn nigger, Lincoln Clay. We wouldn't be in this fucking mess if you'd done what you were supposed to do.
You were there. I shot him right in the head.
Once! You shot him once! Son of a bitch! Oh, this is just what I fucking need. Holden's dead. Jacob's dead. Christ, without them, this casino isn't going anywhere. Unless I can figure something out.
What about the governor?
What about him?
Wasn't he into us a while back?
What, for them hookers? Everybody paid all that off.
But I still got the pictures.
It's gonna take more than pictures of him humping on some broad to swing him around on our side. You understand? A lot more.
You should have messed with Lincoln Clay, man.
Always call Leo Galante.
No. Fuck him. The whole reason I'm building this goddamn casino is to get out from under them worthless fucks. I bring in the commission, they're gonna want to cut everything. God damn it. Go on, get the hell out of here. I gotta make a call.
Lincoln freaking gutted the guy, bro. That's insane.
Leo! Yeah, Sal. How the fuck are you? Yeah, listen, I got something I need to discuss.
I tried to reconcile the part of me that helped Lincoln with the part of me that vowed to follow the teachings of Jesus Christ. But I can't. You know what I remember? I remember watching the news and learning they had gunned down Dr. King. I remember watching people lash out, riot, because that's all they had left. All the while, Lincoln's in the other room, barely clinging to life.
Shit. I'm sorry, Father James. I gotta do it for the family.
That's why I did what I did.
What did you do? Did you tell us what he did last time? I think he did. I'm not sure. So now we're messing Marcano up, which is good, but we're disappointing Father James so much. Like, he's so sad. But you gotta do what you gotta do. Yay! We killed another guy. Woohoo! Yahoo, Mario!
Come on, let's go.
Come morning, this city's gonna learn that their dear old Uncle Lou didn't die out there in the swamps when his riverboat sank. And with Lou dead, Sal's gonna be scrambling to figure out his next move. Meanwhile, we're gonna take control of the plowhouse, the cistern, and all the drinking and fucking in the French ward.
You got a plan, a reason you're working things the way you are, and I respect that. After busting my ass on the last district, I came in and took care of half of this one. I see no reason I can't handle the whole thing.
I'm fine with occasionally splitting things when we gotta lock the auction down. But continuing to ask my boys to do work that's gonna put money in someone else's pocket. That's when we tread into areas they don't care for. The Irish deserve to hold on to this piece of the city.
So that's where you were? All right. Well, if you want to send it our way, we'll keep it running and making money.
Anytime you want to make a call, I'm good with that.
territory
in this city I can't control.
Zivir's like Swiss and sort. Vito's like the tough guy. And so, and what's this guy's name? Burke? He's like,
then come to me.
He's like begging for your fucking, oi, please give me this. Vito's like, if you give it to me or not, and she's like,
we know the struggle in ways others don't understand.
She's like, I don't really care if you give it to me or not. But this, what does it give me? Screaming, let me smoke. Ooh, a smoke bomb, okay. And improve stability. This could be armor shotgun, okay. Shut the fuck up, see what I mean? They said two things, he's saying three. Like, no one cares, Burke, alright? Burke will teach you how to quietly steal a parked car. Pretty sure that we'll just go with Burke, because they're all on 1800. The Irish.
We ain't your private army sitting around waiting to lock shit down when you need us. We got expectations. Expectations that you are sadly falling short of.
I'm sorry,
Vito. Knows what he's doing. He doesn't need any advice from a guinea fuck like you.
Am I missing something here? This is the second time I've left here with nothing, Lincoln. I thought we were aligned with the same cause.
I don't care.
Talk later. Get on out of here.
Get out, honestly. I don't care. Why are you all complaining for? If you guys enjoyed the video, leave a like. If you want to see more, subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video. Stay positive. Yeah.